A police cruiser takes off speeding down a winding, wooded road. A private citizen just tipped them off to a driver who was swerving all over the place. Around the bend, smoke is already coming out of her car. A 2006 Toyota Solara convertible is now flipped upside down. But the driver is still inside. She's knocked out cold. Her horn is stuck on blast. The two officers, Mark Ehrenberg and Ricky Ferriola, realize they need to get her out of there and fast.
And try to unbuckle her? Okay, I'm going to pull her out, or try to at least.
But they can't. With the car already starting to burn, her seatbelt has her trapped inside.
Give me a knife.
2 minutes later, the officers are struggling, and the smoke is only getting thicker. They have to use a knife to cut off her seatbelt. They're finally able to pull her limp body from the wreck, dragging her to safety. Less than 30 seconds later, the smoke is now billowing, and you can see flames as the officers try to revive the woman across the street.
Yeah, can you hear me?
And just a couple minutes later, a small explosion. The car now fully engulfed.
Why did you want the public to see this video?
Most importantly is because of the, if it wasn't for the citizen interaction by calling the police of an erratic driver, this individual who was driving would have, it would have been a fatal motor vehicle accident.